Long ago, the world was nothing more than an endless sea, cloaked in a boundless sky, reaching as far as could possibly be imagined. Then two great titans came into existence. The Bionis and the Makonis. Titans were locked in a timeless battle. Until at last, only their lifeless corpses remained. Eons have passed. Now, our world, this vast land stretching across the remains of the Bionis, is under attack from a relentless force known as the Mekon.
Advancing down our weak right flank. For a bunch of soulless machines, they seem to know a thing or two. But we'll see.
Young man, we've been given the order to retreat. We're pulling back the line to Colony 6. That's where we'll set up the last line of defense.
Yeah. That's a good idea. Any more time spent hanging around here, and we're done for.
Count me in. We gotta get out of here.
Or we can stay and fight.
What?
We may die if we take a stand here, but staying gives us the chance to change our destinies. We have the Monado. With this, the future is ours for the taking.
Stupid beast. Your body can't take any more of the Monado. I can tell by just looking at you.
Getting short-sighted in your old age, Dixon. I'm fine. Don't worry, I'm still in control.
I should have known I couldn't talk sense into a beast. Let's do this. I'm going with you. You'll need someone to drag your corpse on.
As long as you think you've still got the strength in you, old man.
Oi, you two! We've been ordered to pull back! I'm leaving!
Well, I say you're coming with us. What would we do without those?
The enemy's second wave is approaching!
It's now or never, Dunban. Let's show them what we've got. We'll give them a warm Homs welcome.
Acknowledged.
What are they trying to prove? I'm not throwing my life away. No point dying in some godforsaken field. Nothing for it. I'll have to use Dunban as a decoy. That should give me time to escape.
Thunderbolt! got a nerve?
Still got it, Batman!
You manage it, Batman!
Yes, Thunderbolt!
Time is coming!
You've got a
time
nerve!
What a pain!
The taste of victory is sweet!
It's their main force. Looks like the Mechon are hell-bent on taking us out.
They'll have to be if they want to beat us. Now, let's even the odds a bit.
You heard him.
Dixon, Munka, let's do this.
Going down that easily.
Tomban! Are you alright?
Oh, what does it look like? I'm still good to go.
Guess even a hero's gotta reach his limit eventually.
Munka! What are you doing?
That way is...
Sorry, brothers. Hate to drop this on you, but it's the Monado they're after. So have fun keeping them occupied for me. I'm getting the hell out of here!
Munka! You dirty!
Now, don't worry. I'll organize your funerals. Well, see you, boys!
Wait!
Huh? Ah! Oh. If this is a joke, it ain't funny. Looks like this is it. At least we know our luck can't get any worse from here. Dunban?
Dixon, take care of the survivors.
Dunban, what are you playing at?
Those idiots. I'll just come and get the Monado when everything's quiet down a bit. That thing's gonna be mine!
Oh no, please! No!
Vile Mechon. If you think the Homs, the people of Bionis, are just waiting here for you to pick us off, you are sorely mistaken.
A Mechon M71. I bet I can use its optical system to align one of the anti-air batteries. Oh, no good. It's broken. The joint section. It's buckled. It's completely useless. Ugh. Huh? An M69! Its armor would be perfect for making a shield. If I can just get it off, I should be able to... Shulk! Ryan! It's not a Mechon. It's just a Krabble. It was using the Mechon armor as a shell.
I'll lure it away and topple it. When it's down, use your arts to finish it off.
Thanks, Ryan. That was a close one.
Man, what were you doing wandering off by yourself? Stay where I can keep an eye on you. It's pretty dangerous outside of the colony. There are all kinds of monsters.
Yeah. But thanks to you, we got its shell. Everyone in the colony is going to be really happy.
I'm more worried about you than the shell. Oh, whatever. Knowing what you're like, at least you'll make a decent weapon out of it. This scrap driver's excellent.
I just learned by watching Dixon make weapons.
Of course, Dunban's weapon still beats them all.
The Monado. I hope I can figure out the secret of his power one day.
You will, Shulk. Anyway, we better get back to the colony. If I'm late for drills again, old Squaretash is gonna kill me.
Squaretash? Oh, the Defense Force Colonel. He's pretty scary.
Tell me about it.
Sorry, I didn't mean for you to come all the way out here during your break.
Don't worry about it. Let's get back.
We can definitely do this!
Blade blast!
Boom! Right, you're a lifesaver. Now it's right time. Almost there! Yeah, let's hammer! Beat! Wow, down! Nice! It's over.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Here we are. I'd better stop in at HQ. You off to the weapon development lab?
Yeah, when I've sold any parts I can't use.
All right. See you later.
I need to be even stronger!
Well?
Thank you.
Thanks.
What the hell are you playing at?
Uh-oh. The colonel's gonna explode.
Crashing the mobile artillery into a house! How long have you been in the force?
Sorry, sir. It's just that we were trying to go as fast as we could, like you ordered.
But it's impossible to get back to the military district in only 40 seconds.
I don't want any excuses. Champions don't whine. They win.
Yes, sir.
You're a disgrace to the uniform. Are you forgetting the shame you brought on this force during joint maneuvers with Colony 6? Stick your back into it, maggots! Move it!
Yes, sir.
Get the artillery back to the military district, double time! Then I want a million press-ups from both of you, and you better not stop until your biceps explode!
Colonel, we can't move the artillery.
What? You better give a damn good reason why.
Sir, the impact of the crash damaged the ether conduction cable. The ether fuel proceeded to leak out, and now the cylinder is empty.
Well, change the cylinder then. Can't you even do something as simple as that?
The auxiliary cylinders have all been used up. It'll be 3 days until more come in, sir.
I told you to keep a stock of fuel in reserve.
Sorry, sir.
You're nothing but slackers!
Same old colonel. At this rate, the men will all be dead before they see any action.
Right, Shulk? How are you?
Dixon! When did you get back to Colony 9?
Just now. I see you've been busy. Looks like your Monado research has been going well. I made the right choice leaving you in charge.
Your research notes really helped.
So, you can activate it now then.
Well, anyone can activate it. The problem is controlling it.
Yeah, for everyone except him.
Yes. If anyone other than Dunban were able to control the Monado, we could surpass any military force in the world.
You think so? What are these hidden functions you mention?
It's still only conjecture. But it's starting to look like the Monado might be something far more significant than just a weapon for defeating Mekon.
I see. And the evidence to support your theory?
It's the symbol that appears in the center when it's activated. What I know is, the central piece is made from multi-layered glass. The symbol appears on the top layer, and each layer is constructed differently.
So it's possible that other symbols could appear on different layers.
Which means...
the Monado might conceal even more power. Am I right?
If we could just unlock the Monado's power.
Dunban! Dunban!
Prioritize the most severely injured! Come on, get a move on!
Dunban!
Don't look like that. I haven't come yet. Oh. Shulk. Oh.
It was the Monado. It was controlling me. Even so, it saved us. Saved our future. Next, it will be up to you.
Dunban.
Well, I better get the supplies delivered to the Defense Force. I'll drop round the HQ and see how they're getting on.
Okay, then. I'll see you later.
Shulk, you're spending too much time in the lab. Either that or rummaging for junk in the scrapyard. It ain't healthy for a kid your age. That's why you're always looking so pasty. You should get out and get some fresh air once in a while. All right, I'm off.
Is it time to eat already? You didn't have to bring it yourself. You could have just called me.
Don't be silly. Do you want me to feed you?
Don't treat me like an invalid. I'm better than I was a year ago.
Much better. I really thought I lost you back then.
Yes, but now I'm almost well enough to handle the Monado again.
Dunban, don't say that. The Mechan have gone now. Why would you say that?
I just mean I'm prepared. Sorry.
Okay. More importantly, eat up before it gets cold. I made something really special today.
Don't feel like you need to stay here then, Fiora. Go and make your next delivery.
Huh?
Well, I'm sure you'd like Shulk to try some while it's still hot.
That's okay. Shulk has no sense of taste. He'll say it's delicious even if it's stone cold.
In which case, today he would actually mean it.
Maybe.
I'm fine, Fiora. Off you go.
Okay. Dunban, thanks.
I'm not finished yet. I have to be prepared to use the Monado again.
Fiora.
Dixon.
Looks like you're in a hurry. Where are you off to?
I just thought I'd take Shulk some food. I'm on my way to the lab.
Shulk's not there right now.
Really?
I just sent him out to get some fresh air. You know where he'll have gone.
Outlet Park.
That's the one.
Okay. Thanks, Dixon.
The Monado. It's the only sword that's effective against the Mechon armor. They say that before time began, it was wielded by the Bionis. The same Bionis that we all live on. It must have a secret. That's how Dunban was able to destroy so many Mechon. And why he lost the use of his right arm. If I can just unlock the secret of its power.
Shulk!
Fiora! This is great. It tastes so good.
Really?
It's amazing.
Oh, Shulk, you say that every day.
Not quite. It's always delicious, but today it's amazing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness. I used some special herbs and spices today. So if you said it was just the same as usual, I'd know for sure you had no sense of taste.
What?
Oh, nothing. The breeze feels so good.
Yeah. I'd forgotten what it feels like. I never thought it could be so quiet here.
You're spending too much time with Ryan. You're getting used to all the noise he makes.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
Huh? The debris siren.
Strange. There hasn't been much falling lately.
There might be more on the way. The anti-air batteries can't protect us out here. Let's get back to the lab.
Okay. Rhine?
Rhine, what are you doing?
Shulk! I'm just...
No!
Rhine!
Goodness.
Ooh. Fiora, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Ah, it's broken.
What? What do you mean it's broken? Don't you care about me? I could have died.
You're not hurt, are you? The Monado can't cut people. More importantly, what were you thinking, Rhine?
Sorry, I came to ask a favor, but you weren't here. And I saw the Monado and...
I know I'm here a lot, but even I need fresh air sometimes. Is your body still feeling numb? We have to be very careful with the Monado. It's not a toy.
I know, man. I just wanted to touch it. Didn't know it would do that. Sorry. But is it true? The Monado really can't cut people?
The pattern in that circle. Or maybe it's a symbol. I think it shows which power the Monado has at the moment.
You think it's a symbol?
Well, if I can find a way to increase the number of symbols, I should.
I'm sure that's all very clever. But why were you more worried about a machine than me, Shulk?
Well, I just explained why.
That's not the point!
Sorry.
Look at you, worthless without the Monado.
Until I've scrapped each and every one of you!
So, of course I want to get my revenge!
Your blade, it did not cut deep enough.
No!
Shulk! Shulk!
What on Bionis happened there?
Rhine. Fiora.
Are you okay? Does it hurt?
No. Rhine, when you held the Monado, did you see anything?
You know, like a blue blade made of light came out. Same as just now.
I don't mean that. A feeling like time had stopped, and then...
Time had stopped?
So, was it only me who saw that?
That sounds strange. Is it another Monado thing?
Who knows? Anyway, no matter how good a sword it is, that's what happens when you hold it. Looks like Dunban really is the only one who can use it.
I won't let my brother use it ever again. Not after what it did to him.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean it like that.
Anyway, the point is I'm fine. To be honest, this has happened a few times before. I've been researching the Monado for a long time.
Shulk, don't act as if this is nothing.
Look, don't worry about it. Anyway, Rhine, what did you want to ask me about?
Oh, yeah. Old Squaretash has gone and put me on punishment duty. Fancy tagging along?
Punishment? The Colonel was pretty angry today. Did he hit you?
Well, whether he hit me is neither here nor there, really. Although, actually, he did end up hitting me. And that ain't all. He made me do 1,000 squats and sit-ups.
Whoa, nasty.
Yeah, and now I have to go all the way to the Magmel ruins and back.
So you have to go and collect the ether cylinders?
That's the one. They're used to power the mobile artillery. Looks like the damage has been repaired. They can't move without the ether energy. And it seems like the fueling station's all out of stock.
Is the mobile artillery that big machine that crashed in the residential district?
Yeah, probably.
You know your way around there, right?
Yeah. Okay, I'll go with you.
Yeah, knew you would.
Hold on. The Magmel ruins are in Tefra Cave, right? I heard that there's a male lizard nest there. I couldn't take it if anything happened to Shulk. He's delicate. Not like you, Rhine.
What are you on about?
I'll be fine. I can take care of myself.
But...
Okay, I got it. I'll make you a promise. Shulk won't even get a scratch.
A promise doesn't mean much coming from you.
She don't trust me at all.
Nah, she doesn't mean it.
You forgot something. You will be needing the transport cases, right?
Fiora.
Ah. I'm coming along as well. I'd feel better going with you boys than sitting at home worrying about you. So, let's get moving.
I knew she didn't trust me.
Looks like it.
Help me protect Shulk.
Let's focus our efforts.
Not a problem.
Okay, guy, now it's right.
Now we're
time.
Together.
So this is what team
all right. Is. I'm feeling it.
Okay, just one more left.
We can definitely do this.
Oops. Fiora?
I missed.
Come on, we can do it.
We've definitely gotten stronger.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Are these the Magmel ruins?
Haven't you been here before?
Nope.
The Defense Force often uses it for training, but I come here to do research. It's not really a place that people go.
Not surprising. There are monsters around here that use Mekon parts as armor.
Was this built by the Mekon?
I don't think so. There's a path for people to get in. It might have been a vehicle of some kind.
Like the Defense Force hover transports.
A vehicle? But it's so big.
It's amazing technology. I wonder what kind of people made it.
I ain't got a clue.
Let's keep moving. The ether cylinders are up ahead.
Right.
Thank you.
Right here. Thanks for the help, Shulk. I'll start collecting them up. You two hold on a sec.
It's full of ether cylinders. Hey, why do we have to come all the way here to get them? Isn't there an ether cylinder fueling station in the colony?
Well, refining the ether takes a long time down there, and sometimes cylinderization fails. And there are so many cylinders here for us already, it's more reliable than making them ourselves.
Right. And Colony 9's anti-air batteries and mobile artillery are standardized for these cylinders, so they can be used straight away.
I see. You know, this place is in good condition considering it's ancient.
It might be that there's some form of technology being used to preserve it. It's just a shame we don't understand its secret.
Shulk?
But I'll solve it one day and show you. If it's just technology that someone created in the past, it's not incomprehensible. We'll come to understand it one day.
Don't go trying too hard. We can come and get ether cylinders whenever we need them. Besides, it's a good place for Defense Force training.
Yeah, so good that you didn't even want to come here without Shulk to back you up. Anyway, did you collect the cylinders?
Yep, all done. Thanks.
Just come by yourself from now on.
Shh, be quiet.
I don't know, but it looks like we'll have to destroy them.
In that case, just leave them to me.
No, I don't!
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Well? Thank you. time. Refocus our efforts.
No problem.
Understood.
We can definitely do this.
Fiora, are you okay?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm all right. Thanks to you and Ryan.
What on Bionis were those? I've never seen anything like them.
Could they have been Mechon?
No. I think they were something left by the civilization that built this vehicle.
They didn't seem like Mechon to me. But why did they only show up now?
I don't know. But they were probably built to protect this place. They might have been activated in response to something. But I don't think that something could have been us.
Please, let's go back. I don't want to be here anymore.
Me neither. And we've already got the ether cylinders.
Huh? What's going on?
Listen, what is that?
That sound.
In the sky! Oh! Oh! It's a...
This can't be!
No way!
Mechon!
How? Didn't my brother destroy them all a year ago?
Could that defense mechanism have responded to the Mechon?
Let's get back to the colony.
Come on.
Hey, this siren,
it sounds different.
Yeah, isn't this siren too?
It can't be.
One large Mechon, 10 carriers, and an unknown number of units emerging from the carriers.
You idiots! Why didn't you see this lot until they were right on top of us?
But sir, we thought the Mechon had all been wiped out.
Oi! What's happening? Respond! Anti-air batteries 1-3. Why aren't my targeting systems online? Don't let a single one into the colony! Assemble everyone who can fight. Evacuate the civilians to the shelter. Get a move
on! Yes, sir! Fire at will!
Is that? I've never seen one like it.
You slackers, fire! Shoot it down!
Oh.
They're eating people!
It's horrible!
Is Dunban okay?
Fiora, go and check on him!
Okay.
Heads up, Ryan!
If this thing wants a fight, let's give it one!
It's not that easy. We've disabled it, but only for now. It'll reactivate soon. Where's Dunban?
He's gone. I can't find him anywhere.
What? He ain't fit enough to face these things.
Ryan, let's get to the lab.
The lab? Of course. The Monado's there.
Exactly. The Monado can take out Mekon.
Colonel, the guys, I'm gonna destroy every last one of those damn Mekon!
Shulk, the entrance!
No! We'll never get in there now!
Wait, let me think here. Ryan, Fiora, there's still the mobile artillery.
Right. If we recharge it with those ether cylinders we collected, we can blast our way in.
It's in the residential district.
Great.
All right, this is it. Time to avenge the Colonel and the boys.
Through them.
Looks like it.
Fiora, Ryan and I will open up a path. Then you can run through.
You two can't do this by yourselves. I want to fight as well.
Get through. We'll be right behind you.
But Shulk...
A year ago, Dunban and the Defense Force fought hard to protect the colony and all of us Homs. Now it's our turn to repay them.
Please, Fiora.
Shulk...
Don't look so worried. We'll just get rid of these ones. Shulk won't get a scratch.
Okay, I believe you.
Go now, Fiora.
Ryan.
Huh?
You take care too.
Of course.
Looks like she trusts me after all.
I told you. Right, you're a lifesaver.
you. Now is the right time. Hey! Hey! Bring it on!
That was a close one. You were never cut out for this stuff. You go. I'll take care of things here.
You're too out of breath to persuade me.
Tell me about it.
Ryan, behind you!
Get out of here!
Shulk, I'm stupid! Hold on! The Manado!
Kept you waiting.
Down back!
Whoa, yeah! The Manado!
So this is why you weren't at home. I thought so.
This is what I was waiting to see.
Ready, lads?
Nice one, Dunban! You didn't waste any time on them Mekon.
Shulk, where's Fiora?
The residential district. We said we'd meet her there.
Looks like we'll have to take the long way round.
All right, then we cut through the commercial district.
Yes!
expected a tougher battle.
Man, what a bunch of jokers. Let's stay focused.
The time is now.
Wait!
Oh, pretty good battle.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Take any more of the Monado.
But I must. I don't have a choice.
Ryan's right. You can't go on like this.
Shulk.
Danban.
Hey.
This time, it's my turn.
Shulk. No! It'll kill you! Shulk!
What's happening?
Pretty awesome!
How could this be? Shulk is using the Monado!
What was that?
Shulk! More company!
Ryan!
Right.
Ryan! Danban!
I got your back!
Shulk, do you feel all right?
I'm okay, but there was something strange. Just now, it was as if I could see into the future. Is this another power of the Monado?
See into the future? What are you saying?
Are you certain, Shulk?
Yes.
I see. I remember Dixon saying that the Monado had a hidden power. Could this be it?
What?
Don't think about it now! Just believe what the Monado showed you and fight! Got it!
We'll be right back.
use our heads, though.
The Monado! It's not working!
Oi! What do you mean?
How can that be? The Monado should cut through Mekon with ease. What is that light? Other Mekon don't have that. Could that light be why the Monado has no effect?
Shulk! Ryan! Get down! Stay back! I'll take it from here.
No! You can't take any more!
Everyone! Get away right now!
Fiora! Just...
Fiora! Get back!
I won't let you hurt any more people. We will save Colony 9!
Fiora.
Ah, the breeze feels so good.
Yeah. I'd forgotten what it feels like. I never thought it could be so quiet here.
You're spending too much time with Ryan. You're getting used to all the noise he makes.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
Hey. Have you been to see Dunban?
Yeah.
I just can't do it. You got more guts than me.
Not at all. It was him that consoled me.
Oh. I guess that's the type of guy he is.
Yeah. Even without the Monado, he's the strongest person I know.
Shulk, how are you holding up?
I'm fine, but you...
I will shed no tears.
Huh?
A year ago, I felt the same sense of deep loss that I do now.
The Battle of Sword Valley.
After that battle, many of my friends did not make it home. While I was being brought here on that stretcher, they were all I thought about. But I decided I would not cry. Everyone who died in that war had something they wanted to protect. Family, friends, loved ones, their home. So they fought to protect them. And we won. No matter how painful, no matter how hard, it's nothing to be sad about. I decided that there and then.
Dumban.
Shulk, Fiora would tell you the same thing. She wanted to protect us. Or rather, she wanted to protect you. And you're alive now. So, I will not cry.
Okay.
Remember the gift of life that Fiora gave you, and treasure it.
I can't say that I understand, but I hope to, someday.
That is all I ask. Believe me, I'm always just trying to understand.
Treasure the gift of life that Fiora gave you. He's one of a kind, that Dunban.
I've made a decision.
Huh?
My purpose in life. I will pursue that faced Mekon.
Shulk.
They attacked our colony. Killed Fiora. I will find that Mekon. Find it and destroy it. Destroy them all. What are you laughing at?
Sorry. It's just a bit weird. I never thought you'd be the one to say it.
So you agree?
Of course, man. I'm just surprised you came out with it first.
You thought I'd try and talk you out of it? That's not what Fiora would want. That sound right?
Yeah. Something like that. I thought you'd give me a hard time.
In my head, there are two versions of me. One of them is saying that. It's telling me, listen to what Dunban said.
What about the other one?
It keeps shouting, make them pay. Destroy every single one of them. And it won't stop getting louder.
That doesn't sound like you. Sure, it ain't my voice in there.
Might be. It's a bit of a loudmouth.
There you go, then. So, when are we heading off?
Right now.
Perfect. Right then.
Yeah.
Look after yourselves, boys. As soon as this heals, I'll be right behind you. And then we will seize our destiny. Together.
No! Huh. Huh?
It's all very well going after that metal-faced Mechon, but shouldn't we have some kind of plan?
How about checking out Colony 6?
Colony 6? The only other Homs colony left?
Colony 6 is on the way to Sword Valley, where there's supposed to be a Mechon base. If that's where they came from, maybe the people in Colony 6 saw something.
Good point. They might even know something about that metal-faced Mechon. So, we go past the Magmel ruins and up through Tephra Cave. Then we should arrive at the Bionis Knee.
Yeah. And if we can get to the Knee, it ain't far to Colony 6, right?
Sounds like a plan. Let's head to Colony 6. This door, it was closed when we came past before, but it's open now.
Maybe it was programmed to open up in case of Mechon emergency. The way to the Bionis Knee is just ahead. You ready?
Yeah, let's go. An ether lamp.
Don't traders use these things as guideposts?
Yeah. We can follow them to the Bionis Knee.
Okay. But if armed traders need guideposts, it must be pretty dangerous in here. Let's keep our wits about us.
Definitely. What the?
Look at the emblem. They're traders from Colony 6. No wonder it's been so long since the last delivery.
Ryan, their injuries.
They weren't made by no Mechon. It was probably the monsters that live here. Man, that's grim. I don't want to go like this. Not even killed by Mechon, just some monsters in a cave.
They probably had families. Children.
Maybe. It wouldn't surprise me. But why'd you say that?
Oh, no reason. Ryan, shouldn't we return them to the Bioness?
Huh? Oh, right. What's born from the Bioness is returned to the Bioness. That's the way of the Homs. That was way harder than I thought it'd be. I'm just about ready to collapse.
Let's take a rest. If the monsters in here killed all these traders, we need to be at our best. I'm wide awake, so I'll take first watch.
Thanks, man. The nap will do me good. Shulk, my turn.
Awake already?
Didn't sleep a wink. Oh, I still feel like I just did one of Vanguard's drills. Hey. Why do you think the Mechon attacked? Are we just food to them? Or what? Did we do something wrong? Sort of reminds me of the battle between the Bioness and the Mechonis. I wonder if it's anything to do with that.
Well, it's hard to believe that living things are just a source of energy for machines. There has to be another reason.
Mechon killed Fiora.
Yeah.
You know what? I'll never forgive them. I don't care what their reason is.
Hmm. When it happened, the Monado showed me that Fiora was in danger, but I couldn't save her.
It's not your fault. Just because the Monado showed you some future, that don't mean you could do anything about it. You did great. You fought them off. I couldn't have done that. You know, I've been thinking about it. Why you can use the Monado, I mean. Dixon told me. You're a survivor from the Monado expedition team that went out 14 years ago. There was a blizzard or something, and your mum and dad died. And then Dixon found you and brought you back.
That sounds right. I was pretty young, so I don't really remember anything.
Is that why you do it? Why you're always helping Dixon with his research and trying to figure out the Monado?
Maybe. Part of me does see it as something to remind me of my mum and dad. But mainly, if it really is the sword that the Bioness used to kill the Mechonis, like in the legend, I want to work out its secret. That's the real reason.
I've got it. You were chosen by the Monado.
What? Chosen?
Don't you see? Not even Dunban can handle it. It ain't chance that you can and he can't. I'll take the next watch. You get some rest.
Okay, I'll try. Night, Ryan.
Do you wish to change it?
Huh?
The future. It is every man's desire to change the future. Is that not so? Even if everything has been predestined, will you not oppose it? The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado.
Shulk! Shulk!
Ryan!
Shulk! Shulk!
Ryan!
What are you playing at? Give us a hand!
I'm sorry, Ryan.
Don't worry about it. It looked like you were having a nightmare.
Really?
The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado? Was I dreaming?
What's with you? We better get a move on.
It wasn't a dream. Was it a vision? What should I do? I could tell Ryan. But I don't know.
What on Bionis are those?
Monsters' egg sacs, I think. But it looks like there are Mekon parts inside as well.
Man, what kind of monsters are they?
Probably some type of arachno. Ryan, get back! Ryan! No! If that vision comes true, then Ryan, I've got to find him!
You things just don't give up, do ya?
Rein! I've gotta hurry. If I can get up there, I should be able to reach him.
Many of them. I kill one, and 10 more pop up.
Ryan, no! Not that way! Ryan! Shoot!
One of us figured out these things would try and ambush. Let's do this, Shulk.
Right.
Bring it on! Ah! Hammer! Ha! All right, I'm feeling it!
Wait!
Now we're pulling together. So this is what teamwork is. Powering up. Yes, Shulk. Behold the power of the Monado.
Right, time.
Let it! Bring it on!
Dream Ash!
We can definitely do this! So focus on charging!
Backslash!
Let it!
Monado, lend us your power!
No.
Monado! Shield up!
Reveal it! Yes, Shulk! Get stuck in! Behold the power of the Monado!
Yeah!
Losing ain't on the target today.
Try!
I missed!
No way.
Nothing's gonna stop me!
Get up right!
Now's no time to nap.
Yeah!
All together now!
Right with you, Shulk!
Not good.
We can definitely do this!
Don't give up! I'm not powering up!
Wait!
What are you doing, Shulk?
Get out!
I have to protect everyone! Gotta focus on guarding!
I can't!
Bomb.
Go on!
Ammo!
Not gonna make it!
What are you doing, Shulk?
Get out! Ah!
Give me some
oomph! I'm alright!
Thank you! Like heal!
I'm not gonna...
Ha!
Thank you!
Come on! Come on!
Take this!
We can definitely do this!
I have to protect everyone!
Split edge! Ah! Ha! Shadow Eye! Hi-ya! Wah! Ha! We can definitely do this! I have to protect everyone! Backslash! Split edge! We can definitely do this! Split edge! Monado, lend us your power!
Behold the power of the Monado!
Backslash! Split edge! Ha! Ha! We can definitely do this!
Wait!
Sorry.
all together now!
Right with you, Shulk!
Right!
I'll hold off the big one's attacks with the Monado!
You do!
Wait!
Ah! I can't. Go on.
Wait! This is the Monado's power!
I'm turning up the head. Right.
That's awesome.
Leave it to Ryan.
Hammer.
Ryan, you're alone. I'm really feeling it.
Yeah, sure. Get stuck in.
Almost there.
Here we go.
Looks like the Monado works on more than just Mekon. I gotta say, that's pretty awesome.
Ryan, I just realized something.
Huh?
The future I see, it isn't set. I think it's more like a warning.
A warning?
Yeah. A warning about what will happen. What will happen if I don't do anything? Or if I can't do anything? So I can use this power to change the future. And that's exactly what I intend to do.
You've got my vote. And if you really can do that, I think Fiora would have liked it too.
Yeah.
Right, let's get moving. We're nearly at the Bionis knee.
Thank you.
No matter how many times I see this, I never get used to it.
On the other side of those clouds.
Yep. It's our enemy. Maconis.
Our enemy.
If we just came up the Bionis shin,
then this must be its kneecap, right?
Yep. Which means Colony 6 is up ahead.
Looks like we can climb up there.
Great. I love a good climb.
I've been waiting.
Yes?
Oi, Shulk, look over there.
Smoke?
Maybe someone's got a fire going. Hope they're cooking up something good.
It's hardly a good spot for a barbecue. Come on, let's take a look.